All right, guys, can you see me? All right, so I'd like to point out something. Can you see me? Great. My Vitamix was broken 2 weeks ago, and I live on smoothies in the morning. I put in my calories that way. You know, it's very important for this skinny girl. Actually, I won't show you my whole bod because of reasons that I should keep to myself. But anyway, I wanted to show you my Vitamix because apparently I have warranty on a Vitamix that I've owned for over 4 years. I don't know how long the warranty lasts for, but it lasts for a long time because my Vitamix wasn't working. Look how clean it is. They cleaned it for me, guys. This is a new one, completely new. So they replaced the blade that was broken, and they replaced the, what is this? This thing that was cracked that turns it. But anyway, super happy, and I wanted to share that with you because if you have issues with your blender, buy a Vitamix brand. You should get it fixed because there's a warranty apparently, and they ship it back to you with no fee. Isn't that amazing? All I had to pay was a $20 box, but other than that, I mean, these guys cost about like $600 plus. So this is amazing. I can't wait. I'm gonna make a smoothie right now because I'm hungry. And yeah, TBD, I'll be back. Put some almond milk in there. Added my bananas. I've added 4 bananas. Okay. I'm gonna add 3 dates. So this is about like, I think it's about like 600 calories. So it was actually 800 calories. I know. But girl, this skinny girl has to keep up with the calories. Keep up, blah, blah, blah. I can't speak. I have to keep up with my calories, okay? So, yeah. But it's very delicious, and if you're trying to lose weight, you should probably not drink this smoothie, or at least eat half of what I'm eating. It's quite delicious, like dates and bananas and milk, you can't beat. You can't. All right, so I am going to get ready. I think, where am I going? I will be going to Malibu. Malibu over here in California. And yeah, I think I'm gonna try to go in the ocean. I mean, as you know, the ocean is super cold over here. But I'm gonna try, okay? So TBD, let's see if we can do this together. Okay, anyway. So if you're anything like me, and if you ever get stressed, specifically get stressed out about a lot of things, go to the beach. The beach is so helpful. You feel relaxed right after, and you just are grateful for your life and the fact that you live near a beach. So try that out. Look, people make fun of me for wearing a hat at the beach, okay? I do this for a reason, okay? So really quickly, your hair can be burnt by the sun, okay? That's not good, okay? You might as well just get 4 blow dries in one sitting, okay? Plus, I like my hair dark, and that's why I do it, okay? Okay. The lighting is hitting me pretty good on here. Hello. Yeah, I just came back from the beach. As you can tell, I got sunburned right there. It's okay. Yeah, I just came back, took a shower. Now I am about to go eat lunch, which is a really quick tofu, rice, and veggies with guac. Super easy. And yeah. Okay, I'll show you what I made. I got my guac, I got my brown rice and tofu and some sriracha and some supplements. This is not all I'm gonna eat. I'm gonna eat some potatoes with ketchup because these are just really easy to make and on the go because I'm gonna work later. But yeah, this is what I eat. Okay, That's really it. So I'm gonna eat it. I'm not gonna video myself eating this because it's not that special. So, okay, see you later.